He told the guy, he said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
What hurts me most when somebody come to me and ask me what it takes to blow up, and I tell them and they do the very opposite of what I tell them. Like, why you ask me if you ain't gonna do that? Just do your own thing and bump your head up against the wall and come back to me when you're ready. So what I'm trying to do is like, yo, you ain't gotta bump your head up against the wall. You ain't gotta be ignorant. But the reason why I'm talking to you is because didn't nobody talk to me. I didn't have my dad in my life. My man wasn't there for me telling me, take this step and this step and this step. Don't do this and don't do that. I had to learn on my own. Trial and error. You understand what I'm saying? The person that brought me into this world, they weren't there. So they didn't tell me, hey, don't go down that path. Don't do that. Don't do that. They weren't there. So that's why I'm here. I don't want you to make mistakes. You can make money. I know people who making money and miserable. I want you to have a triple-double. Anybody see the Westbrook commercial yesterday? Anybody see the Westbrook commercial? It was a Mountain Dew commercial. Anybody see that commercial? On a motorcycle. You saw that one? You saw that one? Fire. So just help me out, because I missed some of it, right? So like at one point, he was like sitting on stage, or like, you know, like a post-interview, and he had like plaid on one side, and like maybe, I don't remember what the other side was, and he was saying,
they say don't mix camouflages.
Right? Then he was doing something else, and he was like, and they say you shouldn't do this and that. Then he had another one, he was on a motorcycle, about to duck. He was like, they say you shouldn't. Then he said at the end, who is they? Don't worry about they, do you. I was like, man, they need to write a book on that, do a course on that. So I'm challenging you. When you walk out of this room, I'm challenging you to do you. What's the stuff you did when you was 18, 19 that you wouldn't have done if you weren't trying to impress nobody, if you was just being you? I'm thinking like, how many mistakes have we made trying to be what they want us to be? What if we could just be who we were? Like, what would we be doing if we weren't worried about them? And Westbrook was like, well, who are they? And let's not worry about they, do you. I'm challenging you to do you. I told y'all before, this whole fit ain't about being rebellious. I just want to do me. And I don't like suits. I just don't ever feel like putting on that many clothes. And I'm not mad at the people who feel it. Like, that's what they feel. But I never like speaking with a shirt on and it's buttoned up. I feel like maybe my neck just too thick. I feel good not to have to, like, not only can I say no, I don't have to explain why I said it no more. It feels good being me. Because guess what? I can never be sweet being you. I feel good being me.